So we're going to be talking about relationships. Stanley, what would you say? What are the attributes of a healthy relationship?
Just listening.
Joe?
Relationships are, 90% mental.
Relationships are 90% mental.
10% physical.
10% physical.
After my horse accident?
I mean, after my horse accident.
It was 0% physical until my walnuts redescended.
It was 0% physical until I got the walnuts back down. They redescended.
All right. Stanley, describe the best trip you've taken with a partner.
What we did was we went to the movies. We went to Trader Joe's, got a bottle of wine, and we drank it at Chipotle. And we went to a Reiki.
Joe?
Oh, man. It was in Italy.
I was in Italy.
I just don't remember exactly where.
I don't remember exactly where in Italy.
It was in Naples.
I think the area was a little confusing. It was in Naples.
Or Bibbidi Dibbidi.
Or it could have been could have been Bibbidi Dibbidi. It was either Easton, Napoleon.
You know that stupid f***ing boot?
You know there's a stupid f***ing boot, and it's kicking. It's basically the f***ing heel here. Mm-hmm. But it was the scenery. You can't beat.
I told you about my dick nuts, right? I call them dick nuts.
I told you guys about my dick nuts, right? I'm sorry, I was a little roundabout, but Italy.
Joe?
Yeah.
What do you think is your most attractive quality?
Once they drop.
Once they drop.
My dick nuts are great.
Pete, once they drop, my dick nuts will be great.
So, Joe, tell me about your best Valentine's Day.
February 14th, 2012.
I would say February 14th, 2012.
My girlfriend at the time died.
My girlfriend at the time had passed away.
Thanks for bringing it up, McFartland.
Thanks for bringing it up, McFartland.
Pete McFartland. Pete McFartland.
Pete McFartland is on your license. Could you say Pete McFartland?
Don't say it. Don't say it. Stanley, don't you say it. All right, Joe, go grow some dick nuts.